This video will cover the handing of the Hager 3800 series mortise lock. It will also look at how many spindles are required for particular functions. In this video, we will be using the sectional 3850 office function lock as our example. First, open the box and remove all of the components. Whatever the function of your mortise lock, pay careful attention to the number of spindles included in the package. Two spindles will be supplied for all functions with the following exceptions. Storeroom or 80 and 81 functions only need one spindle. Institutional or 82 and 83 functions have no spindles. Hager mortise locks are shipped standard as left hand reverse. If you need to change the handing, first gently pull the latch mechanism out of the body and rotate it 180 degrees until it reseats. Next, following the instructions on the lock body, remove the handing screw from one side of the lock body and reinstall it into the corresponding screw hole on the other side of the lock body. You have now successfully re-handed your Hager mortise lock and are ready to start installation. Please visit hagerco.com for more information.